Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Animalica. So, what do you guys actually think of these tip videos? Did I make any that are useful, and is there anything else you would like to know or see, or is there some resource you have been having problems finding, or don't you know what it looks like, or... Yeah, leave me a comment, but yeah, I would like to know if any of it has been useful. It's just... They are based on questions I have seen on the forums when people are like asking questions, you know, where can I find this, or what does this look like, or how do I do this? And if I know the question, or at least know something that might be helpful, then I thought, oh well, I'll make a little 2-minute video or something of it. Some of them are only 30 seconds, or some are might maybe 5 minutes, but it's just short videos so people don't have to go through like long let's play videos like the other videos I'm doing. They're usually at least 30 minutes long, so if there's only one little 10 second clip you need to find, that is a little hard. So anyway, what we're looking at here is a snake weed which you need to make tranquilizer potions, and generally, this is what they look like, but sometimes they don't have the yellow flowers. It's quite interesting, actually, that it's the same with the knapweed or knapweed. I still don't know how to pronounce that, if it's actually... Yeah, I don't know what it's based on. But that one also, it has like purple flowers in the top, and sometimes it won't have the purple flowers. And the same thing is for this one, that sometimes it doesn't have the yellow flowers, but it still looks like this, you know, it's just without the yellow flowers. Just makes it a little harder to spot when it doesn't have the yellow flowers. Just so you know that you should, if you're looking for these, that they can actually look in different ways, and I don't know if it's because they're planning on implementing like seasons or growth phases for plants, or why this is, but I find it quite interesting because it also adds some variation to nature instead of everything looking the same. And some of these have even multiple looks, and that's pretty cool. But yeah, this is what you should look for if you need some snakeweed for the tranquilizer potions. And I just found, or just found, but yeah, I found so far that Corpse Harbor is pretty handy for this. There isn't any more now in that direction because the town is right over there, but they are pretty abundant here, and they're pretty easy to find because there isn't that much grass. You can find them in the some of the other biomes. I found quite a lot in Green Hills too, but Green Hills is mostly covered by grass, and that can make it a little hard to spot them, especially if it's the ones without the yellow flowers. So if you need some, just check by Corpse Harbor. I just came from the town, which is right over here, and I already found 10 of them. Well, 11 with this one, just going in a straight line to right here. So that's actually, by the time I make it around here, I'll probably have like a stack of them, if I'm lucky, or before I finish the biome. So yeah, just a little tip in case you don't know what it is, what it looks like. That's snakeweed that you might be missing for your tranquilizer potion. Anyway, thank you for watching, and please do leave a like and a comment, and yeah, especially let me know what you think. If anything has been useful to you in any way, I would like to know. That would be interesting. And yeah, if you have any other questions, or if you feel like there's something I'm leaving out that I should add in these videos, just let me know. I'm always eager to learn. So yeah, do take care everyone, and happy gaming!